Because this is going to be a doozy. I'll do a batch if I, I drove this way. But is it the right way, though? Like it? The clipboard, if I ever saw one. Okay. Now. Let's see if I can make use of these shooting skills that I have. Or maybe they are non-existent, but aside the doesn't seem like I'm able to to do things right. They're all coming this way. Right? Yeah, there are three of them. Okay, so killed the two of them. That's good. One left. All There it is. And there we go. All right. Bobby pin. Trap as well. This. Door to collapsed car tunnel. Okay. This is the door to collapsed car tunnel. But where lead to that? Board. Ammunition. Mine. Yeah, I'm gonna get all of these. These are going to be important. Get thatch, get purified water. Of it here. In gate to Metro Junction. All right. So far, so good. I want to make sure that I'm well equipped to deal with whatever is coming. This, the trusty baseball bat, all outpost. Right there. Here, over there. Come on over here. there. Come here. Raider, gun shell. Trot pass and bobby pin. And where does that lead to? Go to Dupont Circle. So if that door leads to Dupont Circle, any more addition there, but fine. Where does that lead? All outpost. This well, okay. I don't know. I don't know if there's any significance to getting those clipboard stuff. Metro security terminal. Hacking. Some terminals are protected, they can't be accessed without a password. Your science skill is high enough, you can attempt to hack the terminal. Letting the correct password will grant you access. If your guess is incorrect, you will be shown how many letters match the correct password and in the correct location. A full try to guess correctly. Fail? Terminal will remain accessible until you own the password. Hit hacking at any time and try again. Okay. An owner. Accounts. Alt restart. Run debug accounts. Enter password now. What if wait, oh, not that. What if I change my apparel? I wear science. So fine. How is my science like now? And do it again. I'm at 37 lines with that coat, lab coat. So let's see if that changes anything. Enter password now. What would be password? Everybody needs 4. How? Yeah, how should I know the correct password? One out of five tries. Two super mutants down. Clear. Hours. There you go. Activate Metro Tecton. Protectron. Tecton activate. Turn on Metro escalators. Electrical maintenance for service. Right, turn on metro lights. Failure, troll maintenance for service. Alright. Hey, level 4. Now, that's great. So what should we do? Each. There you go. Now, a new perk's been unlocked. Scoundrel. Take the Scoundrel perk and you can use your Willy Charms to influence people. Each rank increases your speech and barter skills by 5 points. Iron Fist. With the Iron Fist perk, you do an additional 5 points of unarmed damage per rank. With the Educated perk, you gain 3 more skill points every time you advance in level. This perk is best taken early on to maximize its effectiveness. Comprehension. With Comprehension's perk, you gain one additional skill point whenever the skill book is read. Child at Heart. The Child at Heart perk greatly interaction with real children, usually in the form of unique dialogue choices. Okay. I'm going to choose Educated. It's quite important to get all these skill points on my level up. Oh yeah. Educated.
Metro security protocol initializing. Protect and serve.
Alright.
Threat level. Ow. Omega.
You go with me now.
Lethal force authorized.
There is a lot of those that for mutants, then in for a treat, it seems. Full date virtual.
Thank you for riding with Metro.
Metro ticket removed. All right. Are you like going to come with me or? Because, I'll have you know, I'm quite scared. Although I have the Fat Man, though. That's great. Rifle. Going to be a lot of people out there. I mean a lot of creatures, rather. There's one there. What kind of is it? Wonders I do not hear the pee. Should be good. Bang, bang. do not want fish to... You know what? I haven't used that in a while. Oh! Oh! Something. Where's my element of machine? 13, 5, 8, 16, 5, 83. Get rid of the submachine gun that I don't need. I have to heal again. Just because. I need those. I'm gonna eat those potato crisps. Bring that Nutri-Cola as well. Also the Myler cakes, because why not? Mac and cheese. Well, and now if I look at my radiation. Yeah, great, great. That's he almost, he or she almost killed me just because. I didn't know there were raiders down here. I do. What? Why? Ski. Again. Little brace? Yeah. Right. Yeah. I don't know what, how to use those, these, railway spikes. They're useful for something. Freeze. That. Sleep when enemies are nearby. Though there are still enemies. Yep. Alrighty. Go.
Oh! Oh!
There you go. Can I sleep now? If there's nobody else? Which was good. I don't know if I'm doing well with my stats, perks. I don't even know. I'm not Sentinel anymore, I'm Defender. I don't know. I'm just taking wild guesses. I really want to be on such a competitive people being good to each other, but seem like they want me to be. Bots, Stealth Boy. First in the tell, but Hellboy. Impact. This. Hit this impact. It's Nitro. Got X. Wait. Me. That though, that in my Wait. I use that without putting. Because I'm in. Is that something that I shouldn't have used? Crying out loud. My goodness gracious. Why do I have to attack raiders again? That'd be a... Yeah, but
scared, huh?
Somebody is shooting at me right now.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Oh! Not sure it's there. Okay. Good, I suppose. squirrel on a stitch.
Okay.
Why do I have to deal with this? All I know should be even more turrets. They're not even man operated. They are automated. Not good. Later. What about my assault rifle? Good. 1973. Yeah, mine is better. This one. Arrow rule. Impact. Take this. I need it. Now the steam pack, because I need it as well. About things. Mad grenade. Okay. Assault rifle then. I don't need it. Didn't know that the stealth boy was Oh, I see. There are mines. Right. With those right now. Yeah.